Hi everyone, we are here today for a review of a new product that is wonderful and works great on stretch marks. So this product was sent to me for my opinion. This is the Hand Chemistry Retin Oil. It is a 1% retinoid complex. It's for scars, stretch marks, aging, and dehydrated skin. This is an amazing product and you really only need a little bit. I've been using this for about 2 weeks. And you really only need a little bit. I've barely made a dent in it. It is such a concentrated product. It's amazing. So I decided to review this product because I do have stretch marks in my hip and waist area. I'm not a person that's going out that is wearing crop tops, but of course, you know, you like to feel good no matter what you're wearing. So I did not mind trying this product. Basically, my stretch marks are age stretch marks. When I was younger, I was very thin. As I got older, I filled out very quickly, thus causing stretch marks in that area. I have wider hips. I have a larger bust, so I have some stretch marks in the outer part of my breasts and my hip area. So that's what I'm going to show you. I'm going to show you my stretch marks before. And I'm going to show you my stretch marks after they've softened and they just seem less visible to the naked eye. So let me just give you a little bit about this product. It is a highly concentrated dry body oil. It combines the next generation anti-aging retinoid complex, which is 1%, vitamin C and E, skin enhancing Amazonian oils, and deep sea red algae to target scars, stretch marks, cellulite, aging skin, dehydrated areas, surface irregularities, and discoloration. Okay, so, this is made by Hand Chemistry. It's made in Canada, and they've been a pleasure to communicate with, the company that's been providing the product for me. I really think this product is amazing, and I will get you the full information of the retail value and have that all listed below. I think it's around $25, but for a bottle this size, 3.3 fluid ounces, would last you quite a while, especially since I've been using this product and barely made a dent. Just put out a little oil, I rub it between my fingers, and I just rub it onto my area that I need. So, as I say, it has softened my stretch marks. I feel like they're less visible. And basically, they're hydrated. So when your skin is hydrated, it kind of starts to plump up a little bit, and it makes them appear less. Obviously, stretch marks are from when your skin has stretched too much. You've lost some elasticity in that area, so you can never 100% get it back, but you could at least start to repair it and make it feel better and make the repairing process a little bit easier if you're hydrating and you're applying the right oil, the right vitamins and nutrients to that area. So, great product. I'm going to show you the before photos. So here in the before photos, you could see that the stretch marks are a little more prominent, and they're there. I mean, it is what it is. I live with them. I love everything on my body, so they really don't bother me all that often. And then I'm going to show you the after, so you can see that they've softened, they've smoothed. You see that the skin is a little more plumper, it is less stretchy, so to speak. And that's it. So, I mean, the product truly, truly speaks for itself. Really amazing. I have tried in the past different types of stretch mark products. Maybe formulated for like pregnancy stretch marks just to see and hope that that would help, but they never really helped 100%. I used to use other products and it never really did what it needed to do because it was just moisturizing the surface. It wasn't really getting under that skin and giving it the vitamins and nutrients that it needs to help alleviate that stretch and lift up. So this product by Hand Chemistry, this retin oil, is amazing. It's definitely worth trying out and giving it a try for yourself. see what it can do for your stretch marks and your scars. I mean, I didn't even get to my scars yet. I just have a couple of laparoscopic surgery scars, so I was going to give that a try. They've kind of faded over the years, but they're still there. I'm going to give that a try. Maybe that'll soften up the skin a little bit, and that will help there as well. So if you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. Bye.